Coronation Street villain Nathan Curtis finally starts to panic tonight, October 4, as damning evidence of his evil crimes is revealed in court. Nathan is standing trial for the grooming of Bethany Platt, but he arrogantly assumes that he's bound to be cleared at the end of the case. Earlier this week, viewers saw Bethany struggle while giving evidence in court, and things get even worse this evening when her friend Craig Tinker enters the witness box. Advertisement continue reading below. Craig has crucial testimony to give over his knowledge of Nathan's accomplice Neil Clifton, but the defense try their best to paint him as an attention-seeking fantasist. The tough questioning leads to Craig becoming extremely flustered, leaving Bethany's loved ones on tenterhooks as they desperately hope he can turn things around. Later on, Nathan gets a chance to give his side of the story, and he spouts out a pack of lies when questioned, claiming that he had a normal relationship with Bethany. Fortunately, there's some hope of justice at last when the CPS lawyer reveals that there's proof Nathan took payments from his gang on the night of the sex party. It will this be enough to prove Nathan's guilt to the jury and get him sent down, or will he be freed regardless? Christopher Harper, who plays Nathan, recently revealed Nathan hopes the jury will fall for him in the same way Bethany and Mel have. Nathan's barrister has done a good job selling the story that Nathan has constructed, but it is clear Bethany's barrister doesn't believe a word of it. When Nathan realizes the jury don't seem to be falling for his charm either, he suddenly gets stage fright. Coronation Street airs tonight at 7:30 p.m. and 8:30 p.m. on ITV.For more information on the National Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Children and how they can help you or someone who you know is in need, please click here. Rape Crisis England and Wales works towards the elimination of sexual violence. If you have been affected by the issues raised in Bethany's storyline, you can access more information on their website or by calling the National Rape Crisis Helpline on 0808-800-29999. Rape Crisis Scotland's helpline number is 0808-810-3032. Readers in the US are encouraged to contact RAIN or the National Sexual Assault Hotline on 8,006,564,673. Read more news, spoilers and gossip on our Coronation Street home pageant up to Theminute Soaps news, spoilers and gossip on your social feeds. Just hit like on our Digital Spy Soaps Facebook page and follow on our @SoapScoop Twitter account. Digital Spy SoapScoop video, hit play below for all the latest Coronation Street gossip. As shown as past comes back to haunt her, and Rana acknowledges her feelings for Kate.